were fortunate enough to have the National Guard aircraft mobilized to help out here on the Anderson Creek fire, Kansas side.
Basically, we're going to local dip sites, picking up buckets of water, approximately 660 gallons, and then dropping it on specific areas that are targeted by the guys on the ground that can help alleviate what they're doing.
I believe we dropped a total of 68 buckets, and at 660 gallons per bucket, I think that comes out to like right under 45,000 gallons of water. Aviation assets are very effective in this fuel type. We have flashy fuel types here, lots of fuel model 3 tall grass, lots of eastern red cedar. So 660 gallons, especially with the two in tandem, so now we're talking over 1,200 gallons. We're operating the two aircraft in tandem together throughout the shift or the operational period. Is extremely effective in this fuel model.
The integration between us and the guys on the ground has been phenomenal. We've had great communication. They've been able to zero us in on some of the spots that are inaccessible, as well as some of the areas that the fire is just so big that it makes more sense to, you know, do it attack from above.
Within 20 minutes, we had a solid operational plan of how we were going to handle communication, safety, logistics, and we were working seamlessly as one air team, one team this together, both the wild and fire side and military side, and that cohesion and teamwork just was instant as soon as the aircraft landed, within minutes. So we were expecting trace amounts of snow last night or flurries, and we ended up getting several inches, anywhere from a half an inch to around 3 inches, I think, on some parts of the fire. The timing of the weather was super helpful in getting more moisture than we expected out of the event. The timing of getting the National Guard aircraft here and dropping 45,000 gallons of water yesterday was very effective as well. And then I'm hopeful that we'll be able to put this thing to bed.
As you can see, our perimeter is firmed up. Also, many, many hot spots. I think you ran 68 dip flights. And that's gallons and gallons, thousands and thousands of gallons of water dumped on our hot spots. Helped immensely.
As guardsmen, this is one of the reasons why we joined. We joined so that we could help our brothers and sisters in the event that something happened. And the ability to take our training and use that training to help our neighbors is why we got into this business to begin with.
Our highest gratitude goes out to the Kansas National Guard for their expertise, professionalism, and just the way they conduct themselves. We couldn't have done it without them.